everyone. Welcome to Danuka's Fun Time. So next week, I'm going to be the star student in my school. I call it the MVP. So I have this poster. In my poster, on the top it says, All About Danuka Froggy. That's my name. And so let me read these for you. I am 6 years old. Well, I'm almost going to turn seven. My favorite animal is a deer. They're so adorable. My favorite color is gold, shiny, sparkly. My favorite food is ice cream, yummy. So this is what I look like. And I selected two pictures for this is what I look like. This was when I was 5 years old. And this is my family. This is my dad. This is my mom and me. So these are both the same pictures, so that's cool. And I put like these heart rings around it. So that was really cute too. And then I have Disney World. That's my favorite place to go. And yeah, so this is on the box. Like I write what I wanna be when I grow up. And I wanna be a rock star. So I'm going to draw a picture and then write rockstar here. So let's draw! I got my pencil and let's draw. Okay, so of course I need to draw the head. So now I'm gonna draw some hair. This is kind of my first time, so I'm not so sure about it. So this is how my girl looks. I draw some lights over here. Now I think I'm gonna draw stage. Of course she has to have something to perform on. So now I'm gonna write rock star. When I grow up, I want to be a rock star. Now let's get coloring! Whoop, I love coloring. So let's get started. So I'm gonna make her have like a pink highlight. That does kind of look pretty. Here we go. I'm gonna take some yellow. And let's draw the rest of her hair yellow. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Black, pink and black. I think this girl is gonna look really pretty. I hope she does. So what should I draw the zigzag? So let's put a few stickers on. Maybe this one would look nice there. Let's put it here. Right here. Ooh, this one looks nice as well. Maybe a few tiny hearts now. So I'm gonna put a little heart sticker in there because it might just look cute. I'm gonna pick this one. It's pink. Maybe, oh, I have a better idea. I'm gonna do this and take another sticker. And then place it like that. My favorite thing to do is make YouTube videos. Now let's write the YouTube icon. So let's draw a square. And let's draw the triangle. So now it's colored all red except the triangle. So let's draw the red. So now I'm going to draw my channel name. Next box says, if I had one wish, I would wish for unicorns to be real. Because I love unicorns. I wish I could ride one. So I'm going to draw a unicorn. Let's do it. Mermaid, of course, means look better be pink. So let's color it all pink. Let's do a tail first. So this is my unicorn with a butterfly standing with her. Because butterflies just look really cute with unicorns. So now I'm going to write my wish. If I had one wish, I would wish for to be real. So now I just cut the I glued this little heart. Now I'm gonna glue it on. Okay, so let's do this. It's gonna be hard. So now I'm just gonna put some stickers on the heart. So let's pick up, this neon colored one. I'm done with that poster, so I'm now gonna move on so I can pick my 5 special items to bring to school on Friday. Well, the first item, this is my singing machine. I'm gonna sing a little song from it. Just because I love to sing. So that's my first item. This is my second item. This is my talking bird. And I love it because it's like my pet bird. And it's like a parrot, like it talks when I do. So I'm going to show you how it works. You're my best birdie friend. So it just copies me what I say. And that's really nice. And that's my second item. So let me show you my third item. And it's one of my favorites, my baby alive. Her name is Sophie and I take care of her. She's my baby. Say hi, Sophie. Hi, everyone. So she's really cute. I give her juice. Yeah, so she's pretty cute. This is one of her favorite dresses to wear. On to my third item. So this is my achievement. I got it for the best student award, and I'm really grateful to have it. And I got it from my school, Country Lane. On to my fourth item. It's my photo book.
to show you a few photos of me now.
This is me when I was a baby. Don't I look cute? I love that dress. It looks like I'm playing with a remote. So, I think this was in my kindergarten. And then I made like this turkey. I can make it with anything. So that was really cool. I like this one a lot. Next page. This is me when I won like an award. There was a coloring contest in my kindergarten and I won the coloring contest and I got to go to chalkboard papers and I really liked that. And I got like a money paper for my award. This is me by chalkboard papers. There's the sign. Ooh. And this is me getting ready for my ballet show. This is me in the performance, posing, a really beautiful pose. Oh, I think we have our last one. This is when I won my best student award. There's it. And this is my real one. So these are all my 5 items. I hope you all like my poster and how I picked out all my items. So please comment below on your opinion. Did you like it or not? It's okay if you say no. Subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!